You know, they say that soda is fine in moderation, but soda has the potential to actually melt your bones. Let's talk about why. Well, what's in soda? You have high-fructose corn syrup. There's also soda with just different types of sugar. You have phosphoric acid, you have caffeine. So let's start with the high-fructose corn syrup. What's that going to do? Well, it's going to deplete your vitamin D as well as your calcium. Also, it's going to cause more calcium dumping from the kidneys. Now, you're also going to get a depletion of magnesium, putting you more at risk for osteoporosis. Magnesium is needed to build bone, and it's very necessary in the absorption of vitamin D. Now, if we have a deficiency in magnesium, that's going to affect the parathyroid, and the parathyroid is going to start robbing calcium from the bone. So that's another mechanism. Then we have this thing called phosphoric acid. Why do they put this phosphoric acid in this soda? Well, because there's a tangy flavor to it, and it also prevents mold and bacteria from growing because there's so much sugar in there, right? Because bacteria, yeast, mold all live on sugar. But the problem is phosphoric acid is an acid, and it can increase your risk of getting osteoporosis and osteopenia, which is a kind of a milder version of osteoporosis. Phosphoric acid also weakens your teeth, and it decreases the absorption of iron and zinc. Now, if you do caffeine with the soda, it leaches calcium from the bone as well. So each one of these things is a compounding effect. But other than some of these minor complications and these different effects, I think it's totally healthy to drink. So if you're enjoying my content, which I hope you are, and you're applying this knowledge to your health, and you have a success, I would really appreciate you sharing your success story. So click the link down below to my website where you can upload your success story so you can help inspire others.